Isaiah 9:6. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Find that read the word. Find the word that will break the circumstances. Listening to the word of God. By hearing, and hearing by the word of God, and faith moves the mountain. Hallelujah! Christ as a lion overlooks his betrothed, overlooks the church. But now thus says the Lord, who created you, O Jacob, and he who formed you, O Israel, fear not, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name. You are mine. Revelation 17:14. These will make war with the Lamb, and the Lamb will overcome them. For he is the Lord of lords and the King of kings, and those who are with him are called, chosen, and faithful. That he who prophesies edifies the church. Here comes the glory of God, and open the gates. It's a time to pray the light of God to reveal and overcome all darkness. Luke 8:17. But nothing is secret that shall not be revealed, nor anything hidden that will not be known and come to the light. Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord. I see a time of believers praying, where the cry of their heart reaches the Lord. I see a time of white, fiery prayer in the fire of God. I see a government that reigns on his shoulders, and it is not an earthly government. I see a time of believers being filled with the power of God and the miraculous moving through them. I see a breakthrough in the spirit becoming greater and greater in Jesus' name. Because of what you have done, we can enter into the throne of grace, into the Holy of Holies, into the place of Christ, into the place of glory, and dwell there. I pray this blessing on everyone.